On March 16th, 1984, John Riley's bloated body was found face up in the tenement building, right next to the bottle of boiler gin that killed him. At the time of his death, he was a suspect in 5 unsolved homicides. He was 2 weeks past his 29th birthday. Thomas Marcano died on July 26, 1985. He was shot at close range 5 times. The body lay undiscovered for more than a week. There was a crucifix and a picture of St. Jude in his pocket. He was 29 years old. Michael Sullivan lives in a small town in the English countryside where he works part-time as a carpenter. He no longer practices law, and he is never married. He lives quietly and alone. Carol still works for a social service agency and lives in Hell's Kitchen. She is never married, but is a single mother supporting a growing 12-year-old son. The boy, John Thomas Michael Martinez, loves to read and is called Shakes by his mother. It was our special night, and we held it for as long as we could. It was our happy ending, and the last time we would ever be together again. Sparkling ahead, and we thought we would know each other forever.
Yep, that was a good Barry Levinson film for 1996, sorry.
Kevin Bacon, Robert De Niro, Dustin Hoffman, Jason Patrick, Brad Pitt, so... Yeah. Yeah.